this has a bent drive shaft. I don't know if it happened when we were unloading it or what, but we will fix that. It hasn't come in yet.